but nerves were a non-issue for Theo Glinton.
Have you ever thought about being a superhero?
I'm super at whatever I do. I am beautiful. I am all that anyone can be.
I feel pretty, oh so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and bright.
A gift is something that you get only on particular days. I'm just something that you can just get a piece of on Monday, and then on Tuesday, when you put it in the microwave and warm it up, it's still good. I am the next American Idol. And if I'm not the next American Idol, I am going to be in the bottom three.
Theo, what's up, man?
Theo. Wow. Oh, my.
Theo, what's going down, man?
Good evening.
Judges. Good evening. Yes, it is daytime. The sun is out. But good evening.
Assuming, unlikely, that you won, where would you see yourself in 10 years' time?
In 10 years' time, I can see myself running a corporate salon.
So you want a hairdressing salons?
Yes.
And a recording
career?
And
I also want to be a music artist.
So you can sort of bob in and out.
I want to be a fashion designer. I want to do it all.
Greedy.
What are you going to sing, man?
Pat Benatar, Heartbreaker.
Great.
Go for it.
Your love is like a tidal wave spinning over my head, drowning me in your promises. Better left unsaid. You're the wrong kind of sinner to release me in a fantasy. The invincible winner, you know that you were born to be. You're a heartbreaker, a dream maker, a love taker. Don't you mess around, no, no, no.
Wow.
Wow, you got some power.
You feel good after that, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could tell. You released a lot of stuff.
Yes, I was working hard for this because I know how Mr. Simon is.
Mr. Simon thinks you're going to be on your way for your hairdressing salons, Theo, because it won't include singing. Oh, I mean, you screamed the song at us.
I could have Whitney Houston, I Believe in You and Me.
No.
Huh?
No, nothing else is going to help you, Theo. And apart from anything
with
else,
Vandross,
when you walk
my
in like that, I mentally
back
said
when
no.
I was a child.
It's not that you're even pitchy. It's that the tone of your voice, it's so over the top and just.
Well, look at Jennifer Hudson. You know, they had to work with her.
No, you're not Jennifer Hudson.
Okay, no. Randy, yes or
no? No, Theo, baby, it didn't work. Man, it all doesn't work, man.
Kristen?
Not for this, but not for
oh,
this.
Oh, my goodness.
It's a no.
Well, come here. Let's say hello.
Okay,
I'm sorry, honey. Really, really. It's just, it was too over the top, babe. Really. And you don't need to wear all this.
I'm
you really
sorry.
Don't.
Yeah, Theo, you don't need these outfits, man. Come on, lose all that, man.
You're better than that, and you smell nice. That's good. Oh, poor guy. I mean, just breaks your heart. No, wrong way, sweetie.
Wrong way.
No. Honey, back here, through the, you gotta go through the, no, wait.
Through that way.
No,
that way.
Oh, God. I mean, it's so, no, no.
Are you his
friend?
We are friends.
You're buddies.
Yeah.
You can say we're like best friends because I'm his assistant. Theo.
I like it.
Now, Theo.
Well, come here, Theo.
Theo.
That was so fun. That was really funny.
Okay.
I still have life, health, and strength, so I'm not that down. I still have my birthday's tomorrow. I'm going to celebrate my birthday.
Happy birthday. What do you want
to do? Thank you. I wanted to go to Hollywood, but I guess I'm not going to make it this year. I guess I'm not going to make it this year.
Well, nice to meet you.
Thank you, Mr. Ryan Seacrest. It was nice to meet you.
Sorry it didn't work out. I got to go wash the glitter off my hands. We'll be right back.